Now, research has told me that you used to throw beer and pretzel parties for your staff when you were number three. Now that you're number one, is it champagne and caviar?
Actually, we try to go beyond that. We get, there's some high-grade dope that we've imported from Colombia, and we let everybody score. But we just put it out there on the table and take whatever they want.